Okay.
How many imposters are
Just the one, I think.
I found soft plant at the admin table.
I was just getting to
I'm
react
sorry,
to
but
your
he
thing.
had to see me. Oh.
And then I was trying to go on because there's no tasks in there for me to do.
It's somewhat fairly recent because I just did an admin task and she wasn't there. Well, like, I did an admin task immediately with the reactor. It was like kind of a while ago, but not long ago. If you understand. By the way, I'm Medkin, if anyone wants to see me do it. Okay.
Yeah, I was in cafeteria, so.
I'm gonna skip.
I don't know how I got away with that one. I really do not know how I got away with that one. That was. Yeah. well. Was not paying attention to my kill cooldown. I don't know how to relogs. I don't know how to relogs.
I found Carrot dead in med.
So med bay?
Yeah. After the reactors were fixed, I saw... Who was it? I think I saw Snow go down first, and then I saw Slim Monkey...
And Chimney. We went down together.
Yeah, and Chimney. Yeah. And then after you guys had gone through, that's when I saw Carrot go down. And Nenzi and Swiftwind and I were in admin, that area. So I know it's not Swift or Nenzi or I.
Well, I'm working on the lights right now, because someone called lights.
Yeah.
I have one task left. It's the weather one on the balcony.
I'm done with tasks.
Okay.
So should we skip?
That's up to you guys. I'm skipping because I don't know who it is.
I'm gonna skip too.
I'm gonna vote as Snow. Sadly, I don't know this map all that well.
So I found Nenzi's body in almost the same area. It was just on top of security or whatever that room is called, the one with the logs.
I was just leaving the greenhouse and I saw Chimney and Snow up there with me.
Chimney and Snow.
Yeah, I saw Chimney. I think he was doing a task at admin. I had a task there.
And Fly Monkey then?
I'm in the cafeteria, which does not look good for me. Well, actually, I guess it kind of does.
Chimney, vote. Why am I sus?
It's the hat.
It's always the hat.
Well, I'm not taking it off.
Yay, we won.
Yeah, I don't know this map that well, so I was like, oh man, I don't know where all the tasks are. So... yeah, it was not the greatest map for me on this one. Thing is left. I honestly thought you saw me because I actually hit vent as soon as you crossed in the vent and went to oh my gosh, satellite dish. I thought you saw me because I accidentally hit vent, and I was like, oh man, my kill down cut timer's not gonna work. Maybe if I just, like, run away, maybe you won't think of it. So.
Didn't see vent at all.
Jeffrey, thank you for narrowing it down. Because you guys would be like, oh yeah, I'm doing this, and like, three people would be clear, but you wouldn't look at who's guilty. And so I'd be like, James hasn't been accounted for at all.
Yeah, and I was like, I don't. The only thing I could remember is that there's a wire task in the hallway, and that was it. I was like, I forget all the tasks for this area.
Yeah.
So, you
Also,
guys.
yeah, you know the maps better than we do, so I'm trying to remember like where everything is, so it's hard to keep people accounted for.
So, you guys ready?
Yep.
Swift? Yay, I'm crew. I can eat real quickly. Do you want to explain yourself?
Killed snow.
Yeah, it was
Got
soft.
you.
I'm sorry.
I tried to kill you like three times, but Nenzi and Left just kept being around you, and so I was like, fine. And so I went to other vents. It's so good because you can vent anywhere.
Yeah.
And I carrot. And then I went back to cafeteria, and Snow was near Carrot, so I had to kill Snow. And then you walked in on me killing her, so.
I saw the blood splatter and I'm like, does she want to
You
explain
didn't
what
even
happened?
need a backup.
Sorry, Swift, I accidentally picked the wrong person.
It's the hat, isn't it?
I realized as
It's
I
the hat.
put the check mark that that wasn't the first name I had hit.
You're wearing the same hat. Why would you?
Because there's food in front of me?
Because there can only be one.
In that case, it's her. She claimed the fedora like a decade ago.
Yeah, it really was.
Really?
It was close to a dozen years.
Oh, wow.
I see you jumping.
Are you
Go
ready?
down. Don't plant, go down.
Can we have two imposters now? I like it better.
Chimney wants two imposters.
Okay, next round. I'm gonna come all the way down here, and I'm gonna die in this room. I'm gonna die right here. I'm taking this one. I'm going to go AFK and eat real quick. Alright, so I found Carrot's body in Medbay.
Oh wow.
I know a few people. I got a list of dark tasks, but by the time I went up through the airlock, Snow was already up there, but honestly I don't think that she would vent at the get-go. But she came down, so it... Like, she could have been in the area at the time.
Well, I saw Snow walk into cafeteria.
What was that?
I saw Snow walk into cafeteria. Or into the room below cafeteria.
Yeah, the balcony.
The balcony, yeah, there we go.
I
that word.
The weather
by the way, Lindsay is safe. I saw her do nothing with Carrot.
Okay, so Lindsay's safe. Swiftwind is saved. I saw her doing tasks. Snow sounds legit. So it's either James or Chimney. I mean, Slim Monkey or Chimney.
That chuckle, it's gotta be him.
Oh, it's not me, but sure. Like, I would self-report a body.
I do it on accident all the time.
Vote your gut.
Oh, guys, by the way, if I'm not moving, it's because I'm eating a cookie.
I'm eating a burrito. Hey, sweet, I can eat my burrito.
Now, how much time? Oh, he gets one.
Where was it?
Already.
It was in the cameras? Cameras? What?
There's cameras? Where?
Right next to the actual cameras. I'm pretty sure it was cameras, actually. I don't know.
I don't know there was cameras.
I saw the report button glowing, and then and my finger, then I unconsciously slid it there. Because I was gonna press use.
I was was in the storage room trying to figure out that weird task.
Oh, that one. I did that one in prequel.
Wait, soft plant. When did you die?
Early.
Oh. Was it your body we found?
Yeah.
That explains it.
No.
So, you gonna vote?
Oh, me?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Whoa.
Who would vote for me? Chimney cleared me. He saw me do the magic.
Who voted
there.
For me?
Actually, I voted for Megan.
Close it.
Yeah.
It was
good at this.
Oh my gosh, Snow usually just like quits and falls over.
Last time we played, I won as imposter.
Nice. Nice round. Okay, so we want two imposters?
Yep.
Yep.
I want to change my name.
Chimney wants to change his name.
Go ahead and do that. Allow me to do to finish eating, so remember you have to leave the room. Help him out.
Alright, leave the room.
Well, if you're changing your name, leave the room. If you're not changing your name, stay.
It might have been better to close it and just.
Can I like turn off your computer and restart it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
What's the code?
CHANF.
Don't bite.
Can you say that again? You're like cutting out.
CHHGNF.
What's the first letter?
C.
Z?
C as in candy.
Oh.
What the heck?
So, what's the code again?
CHHGNF.
Okay.
Do you guys want to do another map?
Yeah.
I was just starting to get the hang of this one.
Okay. I like this one.
Yeah, I like this one too.
Sus carrot.
Yeah.
Basically asking us to get rid of you the very first time.
I'm helping you.
Where's baby?
I'm right here.
I don't see him. Oh, you're still chimney.
Bless you.
Did you want to change your name?
Can't change your name.
Oh.
You know what I was going to change it to?
What?
I told him I was going to go orange.
Naruto? What are we waiting for?
The burrito.
Oh, we're waiting on the burrito.
Did I say carrot? Was that a name I saw?
Sorry about that, guys. Me. It came out of nowhere. I apologize.
Where was it?
I found Megan's dead body in reactor, and Sarah was standing over it.
What?
Reactor's
was a dead body and I didn't see it?
Yeah, it was tucked in the corner.
Okay, wait. Is
okay, that's a little bit better, but
reactor is through the long hallway.
And to the left. Oh yeah, it's
yeah. Yeah.
Oh, well,
we found one.
Like one, two, three.
It could be snow as well. I saw snow going up as decontamination when oxygen was being depleted.
I was doing the rock sorting one in the laboratory, I think.
Softplant and I went through
decontamination. I went to weather. I was on my way back towards the lab.
Or Nancy.
Oh my god.
What are you telling me?
I didn't vote for
you. I didn't see a body. Yeah, I can't blame you there. I didn't see a body.
Oh, is this two imposters?
Yeah, it's two imposters. Oh, okay. They're just like, wait, what? You wouldn't be an imposter?
Yeah, I was terrible.
I knew it was snow.
What?
Yeah, I noticed.
I forgot there were two of you.
GG. What? Stephanie, you're like...
Notice how I was not one of them.
I'm like, what?
Not too anxious.
It'll be... Yeah, it's fine.
I'm a blue...
The battery goes up and down all the time.
Question. Here's the question. Do you guys want to stay two imposters or do you want to keep or go back to one?
For time.
Two.
Pass will go back to one.
Either way, it's way more exciting with two.
Okay. We need one more person. Hey, if you guys are ready, come on down. We're waiting for Carrot to decide what color they're gonna be.
Carrots are always orange, unless you get actual carrots, and they can be white, or red, or purple,
yellow,
blue.
Apparently this game supports controllers.
I just want a pair of scissors.
Okay. Let's actually do crew things today, what do you say? That task is gonna take a while. See, now someone's doing what I do.
Standing over left.
That was fast. I was doing what?
You were at the O2 fix the thingy, but you didn't fix it.
Oh. Yeah, I fixed it.
So, who did you see standing over left? Swift?
Oh.
I plead the fifth.
I was doing the cleaning O2 thing, and then I got out of it, and Swift was just standing over a dead.
There's the wires. I was like, where's the wires? Oh, we have 24 seconds. Might as well. I know, I'm starting to think it might be plant, even though. Okay, so snow didn't kill me.
Where was it?
I have no idea how old this is. It was, in the room with the gems. And, like, the
what
things.
Gems?
Like the laboratory?
Yeah. I don't think that Slim Monkey is an imposter. He and I, or, like, I'd be doing a task and he'd join me, or he'd be doing a task and I'd join him.
Yeah.
So our tasks really matched up. I saw Chimney coming down from lock thingy, the airlock.
Mm-hmm.
Sus Carrot was dead.
Yeah, I did see him up there.
And I saw Snow and Chimney on the O2 down at the bottom.
Like 30 seconds ago.
Oh, hey, you know what? I'm muted.
A while.
So I saw Snow in the hangar bay where we started, right before the body was reported, and I believe Chimney was down on the lower O2. I saw Nedzi go up out of what was like the admin room towards the top O2.
Yeah, I saw you running away from that one, which made me a little suspicious.
Especially since we were like the only two people in that section though.
I figure there's people probably up top. Nobody's really down by the hangar usually at this time of the game.
My opinion is that it's me and it was an old kill that I didn't see the report button for. Or, because I did wires before this and I didn't see it going up to wires, but when I got off I saw the report button. So it was either Tim being old or the vent kill that I didn't see.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, someone, who did you vote for?
I voted for the person I think it is, and as much as I had to say it, I think it's Ned.
Confirmation is...
Oh, wow.
I think you guys just lost the game, except for the imposter.
Someone left?
Okay. And unfortunately, I was wrong. So... It's probably snow. I was right. It's probably snow.
Okay, Ryan's safe.
He is?
Yeah, so it's snow.
Actually,
it what?
Might be, because I saw you up the top. I walked out. Come with me. Then I saw you walk out of that section where I was going to.
Wait, Ryan, who are you talking to?
He's talking about soft plant and how Chimney thinks it's soft plant.
The thing that was going off, you know, and instead of going right down out of the greenhouse, I went to the left to do a task. I can't remember what it was, like hidden in the plants, and that's I think what he's talking about. But then I was sus on Chimney, so I kept like entering and exiting rooms to see if he'd bent. But then I saw him doing wires, and I was like, oh, he's okay.
I saw him, like, standing around instead of going to fix the reactor.
No. It's snow!
Why are we
voting
for you?
Oh, no!
You're down!
What?
Oh, my gosh.
I'm so confused.
Three-way tie. Snow should have just voted one of the two.
That's if it is snow.
Who's gonna get it? Who's gonna get it? I was wondering who was gonna win the click.
15 seconds. I was spamming the report button.
Yeah.
I was spamming the kill button.
Both the cool and the kill down are exactly the same for that reason and that reason alone.
That's fun.
No, don't you dare take my color.
Okay, I've been imposter 3 times in a row.
That's what happens with 2 imposters and only 8 people. There's a really high chance that you're going to be that. If you think about it, with 5 people, you have a 1 in 5. Here, you have a 1 in 4.
Also, Stephanie, when I voted for you and Ryan voted for me, and so you could have voted for me and killed me off and won the game that way.
Yeah, that's what I was
saying. Yeah, who did
you vote for? Basically, it was a 3-way tie. Everyone voted for everybody.
I was so happy to.
I was surprised you were just standing there with her. Like, I was like, oh, this is gonna end bad. I thought you would, like, try to run around the table or something to get away from her so that she couldn't get you.
No, it was just, I didn't even see her there. I just had
the button open.
Damning it.
You ready?
What you were doing and wanted to kill you faster. So.
But I forgot that during a crisis, you can't.
Well, you could hit the report, but. Okay, so we're crewmate. Let's start a long one. It's a long one. And let's get rid of the one test that we're probably gonna die in. There's 2 people on the map. I'm like so worried.
At the top of the laboratory. I was gonna do my task there and I saw Nenzi dead.
I saw Leffy up there when I was leaving.
Leff is safe. Totally safe.
Why?
I have because 3 tasks in reactor.
Been together this entire
yeah, he and I have been twins.
Yeah, maybe he's.
We've been doing the same task.
I've been lucky, I've been an admin, so I was nowhere near lab or reactor. I was in there for 1 mission, and that was it. I was out.
Wait, which one is lab?
Lab is the one right next to reactor.
Yeah. I went up there with Chim Slim Monkey. I went left. There was somebody else. I think it was Nenzi. I went left and did my reactor task first, which was divert power. And then I went into the lab, and I didn't see Slim or Nancy there. I just sorted my rocks and I left.
Yeah, I went into the reactor, did my task, went out in the hallway. Then reactor was called, both all Swift, Chimney, and I forget who the other person was. I think it was Nancy. They all passed, went into the hallway. At that time, I just went up towards admin because that's where my next tasks were.
Hmm.
I don't know.
And then I went out of Deacon Tam and I'm at the balcony.
Okay, Carrot's story is really good. I know Lef is safe. Slim Monkey sounds legit. I know I'm legit. So it's Chimney, Snow, or Swift, and that means that two of three are imposters, you know?
It's not me. I have a story, but I didn't care to tell you guys.
What was Chimney's story? He was going to say something, but...
Ryan, what's your story?
Okay, so my story is... So, I basically was exploring with the little group because I felt like I was safe there. Because there's more than, you know, four people. And I'm pretty sure there was. Was there?
Mm-hmm.
And then the sabotage thing. So then I went up there and then I was like, oh, it's over.
10 seconds.
I didn't see anybody
Carrot
go. Oh. I didn't see anybody go up there.
Is it the black?
Feel my muscles.
Wow.
Feel this.
Perfect cross. I need to do med bay. It's the only one that actually has an animation that's other people could see. Oh, come on. I clicked out of it.
Okay, so I went up to back to the laboratory to do the task that I was there to do when I found Nenzi, and Swift was somewhere in the wall, I think. Because the report button flashed up near the wall, but I couldn't find anybody.
That has to be a glitch because Swift was voted out.
She means the bot.
Yeah, because we found Nenzi's body, we voted Swift out, so this has to be
no,
a glitch.
Didn't. No, you didn't.
No,
I got killed. I wasn't voted out.
Oh, okay.
He was voted out.
Swift had the majority vote, but the majority of people skipped.
That one murdered me.
Okay,
so oh, okay.
That sounds pretty legit as well. What the heck?
I just want to do the task.
I was in the middle of a med scan, so.
Find the body next.
Out of those three, Chimney and Snow are still.
I'm lying, obviously.
You know I'm a good liar.
You guys vote.
Although I'm not lying, I probably shouldn't have said that.
Lisa, did you kill Megan?
You mean
Sus
Swift, Sus Carrot.
Sus Carrot, did you kill Swift? Wow.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Oh, and Swift is my best friend. I love her. It's
ah, I can't keep on forgetting to not click. I'm gonna die on this thing because I keep on clicking myself.
I can never finish that task.
It's not snow.
I don't even know how to do it.
What task are you talking about?
She was
the one with
building.
The purple gems that you have to assemble.
Oh, the bottom is the little. So basically, at the stand, like assemble like it's standing up. So the bottom is the one that has the peak towards the bottom, and the top is the one with the peak towards the top, and just match up the things that go with that. But I found a soft plant on the way back to the hangar to finish my last task that I started back when we started. And yeah, that's all I got.
Carrot, where were you?
On the balcony, hiding behind the weapons thing because I don't want to get killed at 4 or 5 this time.
Do you have any more tasks?
No, I finished them.
I'm almost done. I just need to do that last one. I can never finish.
Left, where were you?
I think I believe Garrett's story.
Left, where were you?
I was with Snow.
Yeah, I saw him.
Just
may
vote.
I ask a question?
You're dead.
In the greenhouse, how do you do the one with the plant?
What?
Plant one?
You need to grab the watering can from the storage closet first.
I did. Then what do I do?
You have to click on the plants.
Oh, I can't do this one, so I'm thinking.
I never ever got to finish that poor task.
Okay.
Good job, Carrot.
You mean
okay,
so?
So, get this. They did a really good job picking me as their first kill. Because all three of us left at the same time and we were all around med bay. And I'm like, oh, I'll just watch them scan so I can vouch for them. And then none of them scan.
Oh.
So, like, is it possible that all three of us thought the other person was going to. None of us had it. So I was thinking about calling an emergency, and then I had my head ripped off.
I got voted out.
Yeah.
I was the only survivor, and I never got to finish the poor task. Hopefully I get it again so I know, like, so I actually finish it for once. So I know how to finish it.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna do a whole lot of stuff over here today. So we got Simon Says, which is always a fun one. Really? Let me finish. Might as well.
The middle of reactor. I was up there to do the same tasks I had last time.
Wait, you got cut off at the beginning. What did you say?
He was in your reactor.
Okay.
Did you just barely go in there and close the door?
Yeah, I just did.
Wait, which one is reactor? Like, is it on the left side or the middle?
It's past decontamination.
Oh,
across from the laboratory.
Yeah, you know where contractor is. Don't play dumb. It's that's one.
Every time he's
is weapons even visual on this map?
Is what?
I don't think it is. I did it once and I didn't see any weapons around.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think that it's actually a visual task on this map.
Yeah.
I just went up towards the top of the Y and was an ad. I didn't see anybody.
Yeah, I saw you there.
Oh
I think I
my
saw you.
God. This died.
Oh, the charger's in the living room.
Where's the body?
Jeffrey said it was in reactor.
No, I didn't say that stuff.
I said it was in reactor.
Oh, sorry.
I found it.
Lindsay?
Yeah, soft plants device died.
Okay. Who has
Lindsay?
been in reactor?
Lindsay?
I have.
I
I think we
have
have
two
to vote on
tasks
this
up
one.
there.
Nancy is being
I also
requested
have the
by
gem
somebody.
thingy.
Nancy? How you don't have you seen me do med scan? Do you see me do med scan?
I saw Nancy do med.
Nancy, you're muted. Sorry, I know I'm dead, but Nancy, you're muted.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
Okay, so I was talking that whole time and no one could hear me. Okay, yeah, so Carrot and I were both in med lab when Chimney was scanning. I think
I
it's
had to break
pretty
it because I'm just like,
apparent
no.
time to
But the
get
thing is, I
scanned
still haven't told them about the
if
fact that the
anyone is
only
in
thing
reactor, then
that
Carrot
is
must be.
animated is the med
Okay,
bay,
shortly then. Sorry,
because of the fact that nothing else
Carrot,
really
I
is.
quit.
So
But
that's the
Chimney then
only
went
one
back
that
into med lab and
they'll be able
saw
to
me.
see.
So, Chimney and I are both good. Carrot, I don't know. Carrot was.
We have to vote on this one because if there are two imposters left, if we get it wrong, then they can do
You
one
guys.
kill.
Oh.
Oh,
One
sorry.
second.
Oh, wow.
Is that bye-bye to me?
Wait, why would you vote for me?
Because you called the
What
body.
did I ever do to you?
Yo, who got a problem? No, not anyone.
I'll try and get back in.
No, you were disconnected.
Well, let's go ahead and get this one done. That was my dreaded group. I was like, "Oh my gosh, I hope that they don't become that." But then, when
When
Soph
Plants
got
got
kind of kicked
disconnected.
out, I kind of was like, okay, I think it's that, I think it's her, because I didn't think it was Snow, and I know who the other one was because the fact that person killed me while I was doing Simon Says.
Yeah.
Megan at the get-go.
I couldn't even leave like the launch pad hallway.
Yeah.
I made sure that Snow had seen me up in the admin area, and then I vented to the other side of the map, killed Slim Monkey, and then vented back.
Yeah.
Yeah. That was good, Jeffrey.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was.
I was really nervous after you got disconnected. and it was a 1v5 or 1v4.
Yeah. And that's why you were so hard pushing. By the way, a little bit of help on animated things. The only thing that's animated on this map is the med scan. The only thing that's animated. I wrote it in so the dead people could see it, but I didn't want to say it out loud because that could change the meta for that game, that round. So here we go.
I love you, Jeffrey.
Love you too.
And I am crew again. And go ahead and get the fueling done. And O2 filter, and all our stuff's pretty much up here. Since we're going up, this one's gonna be a bit. I was almost done with that download.
Yeah, I was being admin after checking the map, and I saw Chimney in the hallway.
I went from launchpad, did gas cans, went over to the med bay area, then I went. Then the oxygen went off, so me and Soft did the bottom oxygen. Then I went up through cafeteria, and I almost finished weapon. Like, I went after that.
I believe that.
I was the one that went all the way up to the top and did the top O2.
Yeah, I saw that.
I went to reactor to do the 3 tasks that I had up there. I only did summon says, though.
Sarah says she can't hear anything.
You can't hear anything? Hold on a second. Let me check. By the way, I skipped.
I voted for myself.
And why?
Why not? If somebody needs to get voted out, you guys can handle it. Oh. She got disconnected.
Please stop puking.
Please stop puking.
Kicking.
Oh, Jeffrey, you almost
wrote it. Oh. I guess I really don't want him to be the imposter again.
Thank you.
Okay, sorry about that. Back up to go finish my download. Thank you.
found Carrot in communications.
Where is communications?
It's right above medbay.
The other thing with admin, the last person I saw with them was Swift.
That's what I saw too. Swift,
they both walked in there together.
Isn't that interesting?
Yeah, I saw Swift and Carrot go down from decontamination.
Yeah, Snow and I were together, we both saw that.
Yeah, I finished my tasks in Reactor, and now I have one in Medbay, and then I'm done.
Swift voted for herself.
There was no point denying it. I'm an imposter.
Oh!
So it was
Nancy.
Okay. It was you and Nancy?
Yeah.
Alright, so give us a second. We're gonna try to see if we can get her stuff working. Hold on.
Can you press? Okay, there we go.
The entire time I was making sure.
Yeah, you kept like trying to stay away.
Can you guys be walking slow?
What map would you want?
Do that.
Can we try airship?
Yes. Right, it's so much fun.
I think, I mean, I've never played it before. I think it'd be a lot of fun.
There's this place where
you kill them. Do you see me sliding out of an animation?
Soft plant.
What?
Soft plant.
Left,
I finished my cookies.
A sugar thing?
I ate all of my cookies. And I had like 3.5. 2.5?
Are you talking about your crumble cookies?
No.
Hello?
Yes.
Wait.
It's quiet.
I thought I heard myself. You said I'm quiet?
Yeah, very quiet.
I had to mute myself. The reason why you heard yourself is because I have mine on. Now go.
I don't know.
Yeah.
Carrot, you left.
Okay.
Yeah, we both want airship.
Do you have to start a new game to get airship?
Yep.
I'm down for airship. I think it'll be fun to explore it.
I love it. I was just thinking that Leisha should have that hat.
Do you like my hat?
Okay.
What hat should I
wear?
We should all have the same hat.
Okay.
You
should all have the same hat, and I'll stay with my hat.
You guys should all have bananas on your heads.
What should we have? The hair? Long hair?
Well, Jeffrey, it's like you have a mini family.
Yep.
Hey, Ren, what do you think of my hat? Beth?
What?
What do you think of my hat?
It's not green.
It's not green. Not a fedora
either. It's better than mine. As in, you should keep it and I'll keep mine.
I think hair is so weird. Oh, wait. What?
Where does spawn?
Look at the map. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. I have like 17 tasks. Why?
Where am I?
How am I supposed to find my way around?
You guys asked for it.
Why can't I see? Is it just this room? Right?
This is why it shows so many tasks.
Ugh.
Where's the last one?
Snow, you're broadcasting, by the way, when you talk.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, there's a bunch of them here. Okay. Plunger. This is 6. This is 1, 1, 2. This is 4, no. 4. Really? 5.
Shut up, Lisa.
6. Seven.
That's a cool sound.
Make a hamburger.
Okay.
That.
So, okay. I found the body in that weird door lever thing, like in the middle lower level. Yeah, okay. I found it at the top of it. I just couldn't, it's electrical area, but I just couldn't think of what it was, exactly how to describe it, where you have to like press down the lever to send a certain sequence.
I left Snow near Nenz and Sus Carrot.
Was that during the oxygen thing?
Yes.
Well, I was on the panel the entire time.
I know, I saw you. And I know that someone.
I saw Snow at Swift Wind earlier.
What was that?
I saw Snow at Swift Wind earlier. It was in that long hallway with all the doors.
Yeah, that's real where I found her body.
No, not that one. I mean the hallway that splits off into like the showers and the
Oh, okay.
random rooms and whatever.
Oh yeah, I saw you guys over there. I thought
Yeah.
it was really cool. I took the shot. I'm like, oh my gosh, you can totally see. This is a way to verify if someone actually has the test, but there was no one around until like after.
Well, Swift wouldn't have known that laundry task unless she did it.
I did laundry, people, and I fixed the shower head, and I did wiring. What else did I do?
There are two imposters.
There are two imposters.
Okay, what did
We should
Les
probably
do?
pick.
I forgot.
I plunged, did a locker thing in cargo bay, and I dressed a man, a mannequin. I did trash, both releasing trash into space and taking a trash bag out of
Okay, we get
the
it. You're
container.
safe, Lisa.
All right, Leffe,
Wait, who
Nancy.
was just talking? What was that?
That was
Carrot.
sus, Carrot.
Carrot was the one talking about trash?
I think
Wait,
that's
who did
trash.
you all vote for?
Well, you already voted for somebody, so why are you asking?
Because I wanted to know if I made a mistake or not.
Whoa.
Wow.
Oh, wow. Nice
Wait, someone
distribution there.
voted for me?
Okay, I want to finish this thing. I thought so. That's why I voted you. Actually, no, I think I skipped. Okay. Oh, con sabotage. Which is smart because of the fact that
Whoa.
What?
Somebody witnessed a kill and then got killed themselves. So the imposters were right next to each other.
How do you know that?
Because the
Look, is
person
things.
who sounded
Oh,
the alarm is
yeah.
dead.
People
Wait.
I forget who
Wait, if
was
there was still
there.
two imposters, we would have lost already. There are four people. Have we voted anybody out yet?
No.
No, I don't think so.
No.
I think that Nenzi, out of you three, might be the safest in my book.
I'm gonna shoot Jeffrey. I mean, Lef.
Why?
He's the best. And I don't want to lose.
I'm flattered, but...
Sock plant talking?
Yeah.
I hope that you guys hop on that train so that we don't kill ourselves by not voting him out.
Brian, you should... I mean, Chimney, you should do me a solid and, never mind. Oh, that's very dramatic. I love it.
Yeah, I forgot to fix it and put two imposters, so that was my fault on that one.
When you said there were two imposters, I was like, oh yes, I can put the sus on somebody else.
Yeah. And what's funny is, I actually was thinking right before you killed me, even though I voted Skip, that it was possibly you. Because I was like, who knows this map? And you're also the only other person that wasn't saying what task you were doing. But then, yeah, I got killed right afterwards.
That was the worst round to be imposter. I was just wandering around the ship the whole time. What, Megan? I mean, what, Swiftwind?
You look so sophisticated.
Thank you.
You remind me of a southern
farmer. By the way, I have now turned on... two imposters. He looks kind of like a car salesman to me.
Oh, gross. Let me change really quick.
quickly, start it before you can.
It's a
punishment for being the imposter and killing so many people.
Hey, that what are you talking about? That's a good thing.
No, I'll put on my prison uniform.
Can Snow hear us?
Snow, can you hear us? Snow? I don't know. Okay. So, let's go ahead and... Oh, we're in the vaults. There's no other way out. Right now. I don't know who that was. Wait.
What's up?
I think they're having technical difficulties. You want to check on them?
Yeah, I'll go check on them. I'm closest. Be back in a second.
Oh, nope. Snow left the game.
Which one of us voted first?
I think that's the monkey's good.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I saw Soft doing a task when I went to go do a task, and then they were right there with me too. I saw Snow going up, and she's the one that called the thing, but yeah. Other than that, that's the only two people I've really run into.
I've been in electrical. I've got, like... Yeah, it looks like I have, like, six
Taking out the trash is so funny. You have to, when you take out the trash, you have to, like, shake it.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Leffy's helping Snow with her technical difficulties.
I am not helping Snow.
No, she said left.
Oh, left. I've actually said Nenzi. Okay.
By the way, left, if you can hear us, Snow is currently not talking because the mic is muted still. There we go. Can hear you now.
I'm not sure. I'm not sure what went wrong, but the speaker just wasn't working, so
that's the same thing that happened. That's the same thing that happened to Nenzi. I had to disconnect and reconnect. I don't know what happened.
Code.
We have to wait until the round's over. By the way, it's left. We're waiting for you.
Lefty.
Sorry, I just got back. Nandy, I voted for you as just the fastest option. Nothing personal.
Unless he dies next.
Well, I'll probably be in electrical trying to figure out why all of those breaker things.
Those doors have to be done in a certain order, that's why they have the numbers, but.
Ugh.
Wow. Something on the viewing deck, huh?
I think it's Slim Monkey.
What it's makes... not me. I'm out on the whatchamacallit doing the Wi-Fi, trying to get a signal out on that viewing deck or whatever it's called. And it, right
yeah,
before that, I did weapons.
Okay, so yeah, basically me and, oh wait, never mind, I got my details mixed up. Me and Softplant went to do the Wi-Fi connection thing. And then I left and went back towards the middle and found Nenzi dead in like the electrical mess. So yeah, I don't think it is Slim Monkey. Well, I can't rule it out, but I don't have sus on him anymore.
I think Slim Monkey and Lef are safe. I just keep doing a ton of tasks with them. I went up, Jeffrey, I mean, Lef, when you saw me, I went up towards the deer, the to align it, and then I was going all the way right down that main hall when the body was called. So,
okay.
It narrows it down to Chimney, Swiftwind, and Sus Carrot.
It's not me. I was doing the gun thing in the armory.
I voted for Sus. Just because anytime I've walked past, Sus is usually just standing there. But then again, I mean, I could be wrong.
Also, what's up with that burger task? I just made a burger.
Yeah.
You were hungry.
Yeah, I was over at Build-A-Burger.
Chimney, soft.
Yeah.
You guys gotta vote.
What?
Your name has sus. What did you expect?
Okay.
We should eject more people, that's fun.
We're in here. And you know what? No. Someone else can get that side.
Chimney, because Swiftwind was on the other side of the map, and I saw Slim Monkey going right, and I decided to head out behind him, but I had no idea where he was going, and the body was gone.
I'm not the imposter.
Sorry, bud, you did it to yourself that time.
Chimney, why do you have blonde hair?
Join the group.
The game over?
Yes, so you ready?
Yeah. I've gotta say, having to do those breaker thingies in order was a lot easier as a ghost.
Okay, so Falcon, Violin, November, Elephant, January, February. So,
it makes sense
February, there she is.
It took a while for me to join.
Yeah. Hey, is that everybody?
Megan, you're under arrest.
What?
Put your back.
You're yellow, you should be a minion.
Ew.
There you go.
No,
hey. Are you ready?
Two imposters, two long casts on a major map, yes?
Imposter, I'll just say, I'm
so
the thing is,
winning from task.
Yeah, the thing is you want to make it to win, where winning on task is not a automatic. And we could make it a lot easier by shortening one of the long tasks, but you kind of want to make it to where you're not going to win off a task.
I was just making an observation.
Yes, I do.
Wait, I want to see it.
We're lined up so perfectly.
You are, with hats on either side. That's true. Don't ruin it, Lefe.
No, he's arresting us because we were caught doing drugs.
Doing drugs? What kind of drugs?
Sprite.
I know I'm not muted, but I just found a secret.
What?
I can't tell you. I just made the nastiest burp.
Holy crap. I was going to do the second part because I know that sometimes the lift doesn't get you there, or like it's on the other side and you can't get to the thing. So I was headed there and I found Lef's body.
Yep, I was going to the first one and that and Plant and I, we were in the whatchamacallit, the the cockpit or whatever, yeah, and the doors closed on us as the thing was getting called too.
Yeah, so Slim Monkey is pretty safe.
I'm doing the phone download thing.
Snow?
What about me?
What are you doing?
Oh, I just did the thing where you had to get a signal and I was headed to the sabotage thing.
Yeah, I saw her there.
Are there two?
I don't know what I did before.
There's two imposters.
I was thinking of something else.
Okay, then Sus, Carrot, Menzie, and Snow. Two out of three of them. At least in my opinion.
Okay, where's the body?
Thing is I ran across Ninzi when we were in electrical area. When I was heading to the cockpit, and then I thought I saw her pass where I thought you were passing by. I thought I saw her on my way up to that reactor button.
Yeah, you did. I actually followed you because I didn't know how to get there.
So the only two I haven't seen is Sus or Snow.
Abs?
Me and Carrot saw each other. We were both in like the kitchen weapons area.
I think it's
Soft? Who?
I think it might be Nenzi because I crossed paths with her on the way to find his body.
Yeah, same.
Really?
Just because of what people said.
Okay.
Killed anyone. Seriously, I haven't killed anyone.
Holy crap.
I've never been on the right side of the map.
No, I just... I don't just do my task.
I'm sorry. I managed to not kill anyone in the
It's all good.
Did you lock those doors to kill me?
One more time?
Did you lock those doors to kill me?
No, I actually locked you to hide Chimney's body, who was just above the pilot room in the communications thing. That's why I called Reactor, was so that you would go straight across and not try to open the doors.
Oh, makes sense. Did you not get killed?
As the laundry task is brutal with the controller.
So what?
The laundry task where you throw like 20 towels into the bin.
Oh gosh.
It's really bad on
controller.
Little hand is so slow.
So do you guys want to continue airship or do you guys want to try another one?
I want to keep doing airship.
Okay, everybody airship down, everybody different one up.
I'm lifting my foot in an area that happens to be touching yours.
Can I put it in the middle?
If you sit in the middle, then you don't care.
Yep.
I care.
So it looks like we have a lot of people.
No, stay a goat.
There are still parts of that thing I haven't seen yet.
Okay.
Really, really confusing. I don't know where anything is.
So I just made a lettuce, onion, and onion burger. That's always fun. Outside uploads what? Alright, so I found Snow's body near the outdoor pavilion thing majiggered down in the lower left hand side where you do like the Wi-Fi stuff. Thing is somebody passed me and unfortunately I can't remember who it was because I wasn't really paying attention.
Which direction did they go? Did they go up?
Up towards the pilot.
Where's pilot? Is it by record?
No, that's on all the way on the right hand side.
Yeah, I saw Nancy by the towels and records area.
Yeah, I need to take a shower and I went back and forth like trying to see if I could find someone to witness my shower. And I saw Chimney and I was just about to get Chimney to follow me when dead body was called.
By the way, left-hand side, for those that know the left and the right, the pilot cockpit is on the left-hand side.
Lindsay, you saw Chimney as well?
Yeah, on the right. Just
okay,
below
so
record.
Okay.
Next to that shower, and I guess you said towel is the area that I went through right before I went through the shower area. Towel.
By the way, I made a lettuce and onion burger. Lettuce and onion. That was my burger. There's a one of the tasks where you build a burger, and it has burger patties, the buns, the lettuce, tomato, and onions. And all mine was lettuce and onion and onion.
That's why everyone's been talking about burgers.
Those people, being people.
I'm skipping because I don't know who it is.
Oh, that's right. Voting is a thing.
Yeah, I skipped this one just because I can't remember who it was that passed me.
What's the name of the person who saw me? Was it Carrot or Softplant? Softplant saw me? Okay.
Carrot, you look nothing like a carrot anymore.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. I had to bounce it off the thing. Oh. I see how that is.
Where?
Here I was coming out of the kitchen to do the Wi-Fi thing and I found Slim Monkey's body in the hallway.
So, one is soft.
The kitchen is
Who's
in the
other?
Where's Medbay?
Where's
security?
Security's by Medbay.
That's so helpful. I didn't see anyone else around.
Okay, it is both of them.
When the lights were going off, desperately trying to find a way across that thing. Yeah, likewise.
I'm like, I can see it, why can't I cross?
I know.
But yeah, Chimney was in that general area with me. I desperately tried to get him to see me go into that, like, little tiny room to, like, the dirty shower thing, but he refused. I had to do it alone. So fast.
So it was good when I voted Swift.
Left, where have you been? Oh, wow.
I've been at the back of the ship. I was in the front of the ship and I've spent this entire time trying to figure out how to get to the back so I could find the code in cargo bay.
Oh, okay.
Have any of you guys done that save thing? I've tried
yeah.
It three times. Work. Final time.
What? I can do my task
wait,
faster
someone
now.
Someone voted for me?
One of those votes for me was myself.
Why would you do that?
Because because I didn't think it would get me voted out. I just wanted to get the votes over with.
That works.
Oh my gosh.
It was
glass. I knew I should've gone with my guts. I was going
to be squishy. I was.
Yeah. I didn't know who it was gonna be, and then next thing you know, I got stabbed in the back.
I didn't even see what was gonna happen to me because I was the last death.
Okay.
I saw like this little flash, and I think I saw Swift, and then it was like 2 feet.
So, Lef, I found out what you were talking about with the towels. No, that wasn't you that was talking about the towels. You were talking about another one. But, yeah, the laundry one. Yeah. So, do you guys want to do one last game or one last round? Seeing how it's almost midnight?
Yeah.
Okay. You gotta wait for Carrot to come back.
Where are we waiting for?
Carrot.
You just sat on everything. My bobby pins, my hair ties.
That's gotta hurt. Sat on bobby pins.
Yeah, but if you ever know, bobby pins are flat and round. And
round?
They have a little ball.
They kind of have like a wavy side.
They're rounded. No sharp edges. If I'm not moving, it's because I fell asleep.
Okie dokie. We'll be sure to be the first one to get.
Is there a light up here? I forget. Yes, there is. No words. That works too. Oh. Con sabotage.
Forgot. Done with the towels.
What?
I was almost done with the towels.
I'm in electrical. Trying to find out where the first breaker is.
So sus, why'd you call the meeting?
Slim, I have a serious question for you. When we fixed lights together in that place where there's, like, you go down a ladder and there's a vent there.
Uh-huh.
Vent? Because you just disappeared.
Yeah, I walked up and away from you. After I clicked the little button. And then I had to go out after doing a download out to the platform to wave a little phone in the air.
There was still one switch.
If you would have
seen the vent wiggle, like, if you didn't see a vent wiggle when he disappeared, then I highly doubt he vented.
Everybody vote sus.
Oh, oh. No.
Swift left again.
Nah, I can go to bed.
One person said vote sus, and sus is out.
Bye-bye,
that's what you get for calling an emergency meeting, I guess.
You guys can give me that.
Okay. It's in there, I thought it didn't enter right.
I had to do all the towels over again.
Go to the kitchen and make a burger. Put a spotty bun. Wires. Really gotta walk all the way over there. If snow is it. There's a banana.
Okay. I think it's Slim Monkey.
I don't think so, because I can get vouched by two people. Yeah. I think it's Left.
I went through electrical, through the little maze thing. My next task was waving the phone around. I went down there. There was Julia's dead body. I decided to do my tasks first, so I waved the phone around, and then I went to cockpit, finished my tasks, then I went back and called the body. But on the way there the first time, I saw it. I passed Slim Monkey in electrical, like right by where the body was.
Oh.
I never went through electrical, though. I went through the showers.
Yeah, it was somewhere around electrical. May have been at the left side.
And remember, Left was the one that automatically told us to vote out sus.
I mean, that is fair. Did ignore a body for a while.
Okay, I have a couple questions for Left.
Yep.
First of all, during that one emergency, you kind of just sat there and didn't do anything as I was desperately trying to find my way to the other side of the chasm.
I was
what
doing
were you
towels.
Doing? You were doing what?
Towels, yeah. That was the second time I had to do towels. I had one towel left when the first body was called. And when I went back, I had to do all of the towels over again. And since I'm using a controller, it's really tough. So
yeah, I think it's Left.
Replacing towel after towel.
I honestly think it's Left.
For a thousand years.
That or it's Chimney and Snow. I don't think Nedzi's in on it.
Next question. You and I were in one of those really tiny small rooms together, right? What task
yeah,
did you
yeah.
have?
What?
What task did you have in that really tiny room?
I had to shower. I had to, I think, fix the wires. It was one of the panels.
I saw you standing in the shower, but I never saw it go off.
Do we have visual tasks off?
No, visual tasks are on, but there's also one of the showers where you actually have to, like, hammer it that doesn't actually go off.
I know, I was in the one
no,
that was...
No, I used that particular shower. It, like, has a dirty monitor, and you have to wait for the percentage to go down or something like that.
Yeah, that's the one I was using.
So that one has a visual, right?
I don't know.
So did I just, like, come in after you were done and you just chose to sit there for an extra 10 seconds?
No,
well, Nezzy, you have 14 seconds, by the way.
At least my tasks are done.
I wonder if there's a vitals. Medium room. Medium room. Is there a vitals? It would probably be either medical or security. There's electrical.
What?
Oh, Snow, you pulled.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had no idea who it was. I was thinking it was either Chimney or Snow after voting off.
This is the first time I was imposter that I did sabotage.
Nice.
Good job.
Ah, well, guys, GG.
This was fun.
Yeah, so
yeah, once.
We'll do this next week. We might, we'll probably do airship again, but yeah.
Airship is fun.
Airship's okay. I just don't like airship for the doors because I hate those card readers. I can never get them.
You should try doing it with a controller.
You guys all have fun. We will see you all next time. Until then, take care and see you around.